Dayge on Falco, Tuxedo Mask on Marth. Oof. Missed opportunities to dash back grab. Expecting the shield drop there. Ooh. That was a nice combo. Good thing Tuxedo was able to attack. Is that fair?
Probably would have led to some shit.
That was weird. It looked like, did he upbe grounded on Randall and then he just kept moving on it? Yeah, he did. Never, I haven't seen that. Probably put out an up tilt. My up tilt was probably an accident. Stuck on the platform. But, oh no, too low. Yeah, I think he's going for the up tilt too early off the up throw. Oh. What? Tuxedo Mask is crazy. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't go for Dairy, keep it going. Oh, gets the grab. Good DI. It's gonna be tough. Oh. Oh, snap. Jab coverage. Oh, Tuxedo Mask clutches it out. Let's see. Ready? Go! That time the forward air dare works. Tuxedo Mask wasn't able to tech to a platform that time. Camera's sick, thanks. There's info on the camera, because people ask a lot. Ooh, shield poke snare. Ooh. Oh, he could have converted much more. Gambled a lot on that forward smash. Tried to really call out something. Getting punished. fall for that wave forward smash. Oh. Good to fare out of that. Yeah, it's like one of the basic things you gotta know versus Falco. If you get a laser, you can still act out of it. You're not locked down as much as you think you are. Oh. Damn. That's Marth. 60 FPS? Actually, no, it's I'm pretty sure it's at 30 FPS right now. Oh, he's dead.